Vanessa Hudgens came under fire on Tuesday for her comments on the coronavirus outbreak. It's a virus, I get it. Like, I respect it, but at the same time, like, even if everybody gets it, like, yeah, people are gonna die. Which is terrible, but like inevitable, Hudgens said in her live stream on Instagram. Hudgens apologized for her comments on Wednesday. I'm so sorry for the way I've offended anyone and everyone, she wrote. I realized my words were insensitive and not at all appropriate for the situation our country and the world are in right now. John Legend is one of the many stars entertaining us while we are social distancing. Legend held a virtual concert for his fans from his home on Instagram on Tuesday. He was joined at one point by his wife Chrissy Teigen, who was wearing a towel while sipping a glass of wine. A lot of artists have decided we want to try to help make staying at home a little bit easier for everybody, so we are going to try and entertain you, Legend said during the Instagram stream. Music can heal, music can bring us together. Amanda Bynes announced on Instagram that she is expecting her first child. Bynes and fiancé Paul Michael both shared a photo of her ultrasound on social media. The troubled actress captioned in the photo, "Baby on board." Both posts were deleted shortly thereafter. Any reports that Amanda is suffering from drug or alcohol addiction issues are completely false, Bynes' attorney said in a statement. We are asking for privacy during this time, and for any speculation about her personal life from the public and the media to cease, so Amanda can focus on getting better.